At 7:23, former President Donald Trump has secured enough votes to win a second term in a historic return to the White House. And we weren't expecting to see these results so quickly. This morning, he sits at 277 electoral votes, passing the 270-vote threshold to secure the presidency.